once again, Shema, congratulations. We look forward to, you know, be delighted by your poetry over the next next 2 years. And so once on behalf of City Council, on behalf of entire Edmonton community, you know, thank you so much for stepping up to do this. And we are so happy that you're taking on this.
Edmonton for having this position, for resourcing the arts. I feel very, very blessed to be born and raised in this city. And I wrote this poem about a lot of things, but that's in there too. This poem I'm going to recite to you today is called Landing. And it is
Edmonton Arts Council, the City Council, and the Edmonton Public Library, please accept these flowers with the best wishes for all the successes for the next 2 years. Is it poet laureate?
The Grammy goes to Flowers, Miley Cyrus!
Kind of dream that can't be sold. Ooh, we were right till we weren't. Built a home, then watched it burn. Well, I didn't want to leave you. I didn't want to fight. I started to cry, then remembered I, oh, I can buy myself flowers, write my name in the sand. Why are you acting like you don't know this song?